Hey guys, what is up? Welcome to my dorm room. I'm not completely sure if you guys have seen this one yet. Yeah, there's been... Okay, let me back up. Hang on. Basically, I'm gonna be starting to make YouTube videos during the summer. And I'm doing this because I want to be a content creator. Like, I want to do that. Like, I want to share my life with you guys. It, like, motivates me. It's, like, weird, but it motivates me when I can, like, influence others and, like, have people like what I do. And, like, I want to be, like, a role model for others and, like, give people advice and, like, help. So yeah. Okay, so anyways, hang on. For those of you who don't know, I'm currently studying at the U of A. I'm a freshman. I will be a sophomore this upcoming fall. I love it. It's been amazing. School's hard, but it should be. Anyways, long story short, Henry, my boyfriend, is coming to visit, during his birthday, so I kind of set up, like, a really, really fun day. I'm going to be filming it, and the way I want to film it is I just want to be, like, 1000% authentic with you guys and, like, make it feel like you're literally on FaceTime with me. I just want to be real, and I want you guys to just see my life because I think it's fun. I'm really excited to be back, and I took a break from, like, social media and, like, Instagram and YouTube this whole year, basically, just because, like you can't, it's so hard to, like, do college and social media at the same time. I'm gonna be doing this because I have the time now, because I really want to, and yeah, I'm not giving up. Like, I want this to be my job, and I'm gonna manifest it. I know I will. I'm gonna be filming a lot this weekend. He comes on Thursday at around 2 o'clock. I know this kind of seems like all over the place, but the main video of this is going to be Henry coming for his birthday weekend and me making it as special as possible for him, because he's literally worked so hard all year long. If you guys don't know, he is taking a gap year and he is making music videos for local artists in Minneapolis. He's been working so hard and deserves a nice birthday gift. I'm actually gonna go get my nails done right now. Oh my gosh, you guys, literally they're so bad. But there's this place called Lush Nail Salon, like 5 minutes away from my dorm, a 5 minute drive, and my friend Molly is gonna be driving us there. I took a break from my gel nails, or not even gel, I had gel and acrylics on for literally 9 months, and my nails, like, keep breaking. If anyone has any tips for me, please, please let me know, because I'm, like, really struggling with weak nails, and I, like, bought this, like, nail kit strengthener thing, but, like, I don't think it's working. Like, every time I, like, put them down on hard surfaces, like, I can literally bend them with my finger. Like, I don't know. Anyways, okay, guys, this is way too long, but I will see you guys in the vlog. Bye, guys. So I'm currently getting bullied by my friends, but that's okay. I picked out all of the necklaces and jewelry that I'm gonna be bringing. This, like, cute ring and these, like, hoop earrings. And these really cute bracelets. Okay, I forgot to show you guys my nails. She basically said it because Henry likes blue. I got blue for his birthday. Okay, so basically I'm gonna put it all in this, like, tiny jewelry bag I have. And I really wish I could make this an ASMR video because now with my new nails, everything sounds so clicky and I love it.
Got it. All right, guys, so I'm gonna put the gift in the bag now. So this is exciting. I'm gonna see how much room it takes up. Okay, so kind of, let me show you guys. Okay, so like this is it inside of the bag. It's kind of big, but I think I'll be able to fit my clothes like around it. I'm not going for that long and my clothes are small, so we'll be good. Tomorrow's the day. I finally get to see Henry, so I'm super excited. And I think that the next time I will talk to you guys is in the morning. Hey guys, it's been a really chaotic day. Basically, Henry got stuck in a really big traffic jam, and the bus that he was taking to the university took 8.5 hours to get here. He was supposed to be here at 12:30 in the afternoon, and it's currently 7. That's not 8.5 hours or whatever, felt like it. I'm gonna go pick him up right now. I got him some Panera, but we're also gonna go out for dinner because he could probably eat like 10 meals right now because he hasn't eaten in so long, and I feel so bad. But anyways, I think I'm just gonna go and enjoy this time with him. I'm not sure how much I'm gonna film, but yeah, I just wanted to update you guys. I've literally been waiting all day, like really nervously, just to make sure that like everything is okay, cause it's a really scary situation, but we are all good. He's 10 minutes away and I'm super, super excited. He has no idea like how fun of a weekend I have planned for him. So I'm so happy. And yeah, I hope it makes up for the bus. Okay, I'll talk to you guys when I see you next.
We just finished.
I just realized it's not. I wasn't tall enough. We're gonna go get breakfast now. This is our view.
So we just finished breakfast and now we're waiting for our Uber on the curb. But she has the coolest glasses I know. Yeah, and then we have to wait till 1 and then we're taking a bus, which I'm scared of doing.
Hi guys, so we just made it to our Airbnb and I am obsessed. It's literally perfect. I don't know if you can see behind me, but like all these are units and then like there's a hot tub right there. And then those like string lights are gonna like light up at night. It's so cute. Okay, I will show you the inside. Okay, so this is what it looks like when you walk in. Super cute. There's a really cute kitchen. We get our own little backyard, which is fun. A refrigerator, a cute mirror, some towels,
Henry in the bathroom and our bedroom. It's really, really cute. I like it a lot. Oops, I'm struggling. Okay, and this is what the backyard looks like. We get an orange tree. And yeah, I mean, there's not much to it, but it's a nice space. So yeah. Okay, so I decided I'm gonna keep my hair straight. I have to go over it with the straightener, obviously, but I'm gonna go ahead and start my makeup. I need to go grab a moisturizer real quick. Okay, I've recently been loving this Pacifica, these vitamin C serum drops. They literally make like everything go on super easily. And I have a mirror right here, so I apologize if I'm like looking at the mirror, but talking to you guys. All right, and the reason why I am going fast is because I don't have a lot of time. But anyways, I am gonna go in with my Shark Tank. Shark? I am going to go in with my Tarte Shape Tape concealer. Like that. And then I will grab my blender. Okay, I'm gonna finish blending this out. Okay, and just because I'm wanting a little bit of extra coverage underneath my eyes, I'm gonna go in with the NARS concealer in shade Creme Brulee. Okay, looking good. And then I'm gonna go in with the Tarte powder. Okay, now I have this Ulta like cream blush I love. Alright, and then I'm going in with the NARS contour. Oh my gosh, I like forgot the word. I'm just gonna swatch. Nobody take any makeup tips from me, because I really don't know what I'm doing. I just do what I think looks best. Alright, so now that that's all blended out, I'm going in with this Wet n Wild highlighter in the shade I'm So Lit. You guys, this is literally the best highlighter ever. I have to show you guys. So it comes out a lot, but I'm taking my brush. Can you guys see? Oh my god. You guys, I'm telling you, don't worry, I'm not leaving it like that, but like, I don't, like, can you guys? It's literally so insane, and it's so pretty too. Okay, I'm gonna fill in my brows with the Revlon Colorstay Brow Pencil. And I'm just gonna brush them out. Perfect. And last but not least, I'm gonna curl my lashes. And then I'm gonna go in with the Man Eater by Tarte. I'm also gonna go in with this Big Ego. This is a tester, but I'm gonna keep using it. Okay, sorry, one last thing. I'm gonna go in with the Charlotte Tilbury Pillow Talk. I'm gonna outline my lips and then fill them in. Okay, I just lined them. Now I'm gonna go in with the lipstick. It is literally such a pretty shade, you guys. Like, I'm obsessed. Okay, oh my god, wow. I wish I could have showed you my makeup in this lighting. That glow, like, oh my god, you guys. Okay, now I'm gonna go straighten my hair. Okay guys, so this is the dress I have, and then I'm gonna be wearing it with this leather jacket, and then I'm not quite sure what shoes yet, but okay, I'm gonna go put it on.
I like changed my necklace to like a gold one, so it like didn't really, you know, whatever. But yeah, the dress is Free People. I'm literally in love. Like,
it's just like super simple.
And yeah, it's just like super simple, so I love it. Yeah, I might try with one other pair of shoes, but I'll let you know. Okay guys, so I think this is the final outfit. I literally love the dress so much. Yeah, super fun, but like casual at the same time. Okay, what do you think? Hi guys, so we are now at the restaurant. There's Henry.
So we just ordered so much food, but I will show you when.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
Oh my god, just kidding, I'll show you right now. Okay, hang on.
This is called a garlic pretzel bomb. Are you excited to eat it? Okay, we're gonna eat this now. Oh my god. Oh my god. I think this is the best thing I've ever eaten. Okay guys, so I got a hummus plate with a Caesar salad, and you got what?
Some chicken thing.
Chicken! Okay, we're gonna enjoy now.
With our non-existent forks.
Yeah, we don't have forks. Okay, bye.
You guys, I need to show you something. Hang on.
Look at this Tutti Frutti milkshake we got. And, oh, sorry, I got. And Henry got a pistachio milkshake. Oh my god, okay. We're gonna eat these now. You guys. This is the best thing I've ever eaten.
Hi guys. So, it's the next morning and I'm all ready. I'm gonna put some makeup on, but I have to wake Henry up because it's his birthday. I woke up at 6:30. It's now 7:30. Basically, I'm gonna be wearing this dress. It's like a midi dress with like tennis shoes. It's casual but fun, and you won't really guess where we're going. After he gets ready, I'm gonna collect all this stuff that he's gonna need, and we'll go from there. So I'll update you guys when we are at the restaurant for breakfast.
Okay, so I just packed like the bag with his bathing suits in it and his water shoes, or his like slides or water shoes. And then I'm just gonna take this gift off of his like gift, and I'm just gonna put it in like the bag, so that like when we're in the Uber, like on the way, he can open it. All right, bye guys.
The traveling gift did not get ruined.
How did you fit this?
Do you have any guesses on what it is?
No. Did it sound like mail or something?
No.
How did you fit that?
You have to guess what it is.
I have to guess?
Yeah.
I'm opening it right now?
No. Oh. You're not opening it right now.
I have no idea. Like, I have no idea what's going on today. I have no idea what this is. But it has lots of.
We've made it to our first destination.
And we're hungry.
We are at the breakfast bar in the Scottsdale quarters.
The best
place. Yeah, the best place. You guys, this bird is really creeping me out. Okay, I'll show you guys my food when it comes. Okay, so I got a protein pancake. This is gluten-free, which is amazing. And then you got, what is that again?
Croissant waffles.
Oh yeah, croissant waffles. Literally the best thing ever.
French toast.
Huh? Oh yeah, French toast.
Definitely a waffle.
And then they're currently bringing out one of my bowls that they forgot.
Okay, here is the oatmeal bowl with just a bunch of fruit in it. Oh my god, you guys, it looks so good. Oh my god, look at that. Okay, open it up.
I'm afraid. I can open?
Yeah.
Sunday.
sunshine, looking for a good time, sipping on the stars while we laying under sunlight, tan skin and light eyes, oh my, she's so damn fine, kissing on her neck, we be running from the nighttime.
I got us a resort day pass.
Dang. What? 9 swimming pools, jacuzzi, sand, beach area. How long are we here for?
Until like 3:34.
I didn't expect this at all.
I packed all your- Hi guys, we made it. Okay, wait, we're gonna go check in really quick. You guys, this is literally gorgeous. Oh my god. Are you excited?
I'm very excited. Look at it.
This is crazy. It is so nice. Okay guys, we got our keys, we got our map. We're gonna go find our day bed.
So we're at the resort. She did a very good job.
Wait,
there's so many things to do. What?
My sunglasses look really good. All right, we got some pina coladas. Oh my god, so good. For lunch, I got loaded tacos with. And then we got chicken salsa for an appetizer. And what did you get? Oh, you got a burger. Yeah, my parents. Oh my god, I need to show you guys our food. So these are this is the loaded nachos. This
burger.
Is the burger and fries. And then here's our chips and salsa. And then our pina coladas, which are really, really yummy. We're gonna eat now. Left the resort and we are now at Urban Outfitters trying to find Henry an outfit for him because he forgot to pack a fancy outfit. So we're here and my hair looks like this and I forgot to bring a cover up, so I'm wearing the same dress. Oh gosh. Wish me luck. Vlog, what do you think? I think I did a pretty good job. I really like this top because it has like this like texture to it and these pants.
It's $130 for both.
He is currently unwrapping his gift before dinner. Any final guesses?
No.
All right, a little bit faster. Come on, you can do it. We're in a rush, guys, because I forgot our reservations were at 5:30 instead of. Faster, faster.
Oh, you little. So that's why. Maybe. Wow.
Okay, now put them on for dinner. You can wear them for dinner.
Wow, babe.
Do you like them?
I love them.
Good. Does everything make sense now?
Yeah.
Why, I wouldn't allow you to get shoes?
Yes.
Let's go. Oh my
goodness.
How, what do the shoes look like?
They look so
good. Here are my shoes. Oh my god. This place is so cool.
Oh my god, you guys. Oh my god, I get a shovel.
What'd you just have?
We tried this candy. What do you rate it?
7.5 out of 10.
Dinner, it was super good thanks to her, and now
I think I should be an event planner, just saying.
I agree.
Also, I still have shrimp stuck in my teeth.
How do we not TMI. See that?
So we're at Scottsdale Quarters, and I've never seen it at night, and they have all the trees covered in lights. Oh, hello.
You guys, I'm freaking out. It looks so good in the backyard. I'm about to let Henry in and surprise him for his last gift of the day. Oh my god, okay, enjoy his reaction. I feel like it's gonna be really good. Oh my god.
Okay. Why don't you go into the backyard? Are you excited? We're gonna watch a little movie. Alright, so we got this set up. So I have something special for you, which is this. So I know you said that you felt like it was a different type of year because, like, your friends didn't really wish you a happy birthday, but in reality, they very much did.
I hope that you enjoyed your trip. I really loved planning it for you.
Cake day! We're having cake!
Happy birthday. What a time to be alive, huh? Gunna, young hustler. Appreciate you. You have a beautiful future. Like I pray you live it to the fullest. Let's go. Happy birthday, Henry.
Okay, thoughts, feelings?
Pretty overwhelmed, but
all the people that love you.
Yeah. Thank you everyone for the birthday wishes, and I don't know, this is probably the best day ever. Thank you to you mostly for being the best girlfriend.
I get the best girlfriend of the year award. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here because it's been such a long journey.
Today was so, like, I don't even know how to explain it.
Okay, bye guys.
Bye.
That was weird. Bye guys. That was also weird. I can't do this.
Make sure to subscribe.
No.